رضيت بالله ربا وبالإسلام دينا.
Hey guys, and welcome to my first Ramadan vlog ever.
You take me to Medina, oh Allah.
We are here at the restaurant because the weather is so beautiful today. This is our last time eating out for a while because Ramadan starts tonight.
Jasmin?
What?
Why do you have shaitan nails?
Oh my god, I don't have shaitan nails.
Wallahi, you have. Look at them.
Subhanallah. They are just a little long.
Little?
Yeah, only
maybe
a little.
Okay, I don't think so.
I'm hungry. I want food.
Just known as Yathrib. 7th century, he made the hijrah for that message. He arrived, everyone rejoiced, he was accepted. The Ansar celebrated, vowed to protect.
Oh my god, Ramadan just officially started. Ramadan Mubarak to all of my Muslim brothers and sisters around the world. Sister.
What?
Say.
Ramadan Mubarak.
Again. Mubarak, Mubarak.
Okay. Ramadan Mubarak, Mubarak.
Yeah, whatever.
Ya Rasulullah, you're the one our hearts connect to. Love you like Bilal did, radiyallahu anhu. The connection's so strong, and though I haven't.
I wanted to wish Ramadan Mubarak to everything, so we are going to get stoned.
No, you're in my soul. It's like you're standing next to me. You're in our hearts and you live amongst the spiritual. And I'm praying I can carry on your.
They sold my earpin. I'm so sad.
I can carry on your legacy. Waiting for the day I'm in that shit another way. In Medina, oh na na. I pray you take me to Medina, oh Allah. Oh ya Rasul anta Mawlana, oh na na. I pray you take me to Medina.
You take me to Medina, my heart is in Medina.
We just got back home from shopping and I'm so hungry. I didn't expect this first day to be so hard. It's now 8:30 and we are gonna go to kitchen to prepare our iftar. When it comes to cleaning my room for Ramadan, I can't believe how messy my room was. Sister.
Yes, sister.
What time is it?
Time is for Taraweeh.
Taraweeh, let's go.
Let's go. Time for the Taraweeh. So, we go into the masjid and pray for the Taraweeh.
Taraweeh.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Mom, stop.
It's haram.
It's very haram. And this is also haram.
Look
your shoes.
No. They are halal shoes.
And what this is? Chivenchar.
Chivanchi. Back.
الله أكبر. اللهم وفقنا العبادة يا رب العالمين على الوجه الذي يرضيك عنا.
So we just got back home from Masjid and guess what?
What?
I know I shouldn't tell you this, but oh my God. Oh my God, oh my Allah.
You just found that your future husband.
Wallahi, there was a guy, he was so cute, so kind, so everything, and
what?
We talked a little bit, and I don't know his number, I don't know anything,
but we're gonna go every night
to Taraweeh. I wanna meet him again. Wallahi,
inshallah.
He was so cute.
He was absolutely so cute,
gorgeous,
and he likes you.
No,
wallahi, he likes you.
Wallahi, he doesn't like me. He was,
don't say wallahi.
I don't know. He was from Morocco and from France,
and he was absolutely so cute and handsome. Oh my God, you are in love.
No. Okay, bye bye.
Oh, Sissy, you're so beautiful.
Good night.
Look at her. My angel, Sissy.
I bought a special Ramadan calendar, but it's still in little pieces because we don't know how to put it together. This is how it should look like. These are some of the gifts I already got. They are mostly makeup products and stuff. I can't speak English. Why?
Because you are hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry, little child. My favorite thing this far has been something that Sam gave me, and I absolutely love them. I can show you what I got from her. Look at my tongue. She gave me these two tongue piercings. So other one is golden. Can you see? And the other one is like diamond. They are so beautiful, and I love them, and they are like meant for me because I'm a princess. It's iftar time again, but I'm not gonna eat our normal iftar food because I wanna try something different and fun. Yesterday I watched a video where Ed Sheeran ate like 55 of these chocolate candies. So for iftar I tried to eat 55 those candies, although I already know that this won't be happening. Let's go. Bismillah. You the wife, girl, I'm your husband.
You didn't give my whole life to you. This is like Toby Bunny.
Ah.
Lemon.
It's not so fun.
Ah.
No. How fun. I can't. I can't believe this. If Ed Sheeran can eat 55 candies and I can only eat like 14 candies, I'm so disappointed. And I don't know how can I go on with my life. Oh my Allah, I'm so tired. My bathroom is being renovated and I can't sleep because of the noise that's coming from my bathroom, and wallahi, I'm so exhausted. I won't be having a bathroom for 3 weeks. Okay, it's almost time for iftar. So welcome to Sam's and Jasmine's Master Chef.
Welcome.
Welcome to
our chef.
Our kitchen. She is crazy much.
Look at her lips. It's haram. Oh, whoa. Yeah.
avec moi.